science will be responsible for humanity's extinction.
All right, I know that you're sensitive to this whole bioethical dilemma.
Maybe all he wants to hear you say is that something should never be invented.
Okay.
We'll lead you out of the city. Get that seed safely to the hills.
Use this car.
He almost ate me! Are we good?
Get out of that seat. And you're one lucky dad to have me.
Good lucky, Charles. You got that. You drive. Let's go.
What did you do?
I don't know. I don't know, but it's an issue.
Did you press a button?
Is it gonna blow up?
I don't know.
Your thing is beeping now, so you must have hit something.
Is it gonna blow up?
I don't know! The bomb starts beeping. That might signal the problem.
I'm just saying that it's a steady blinking light, which could be a timer of some kind. Unless it's signaling location.
So.
Thank you.
No, the magnet.
Get out! Get out! The magnet! Come here! Get out! No, no, no!
No, we're going up! Grab the bomb! Help me! Grab the bomb!
Get the seatbelt off!
Pull me down! Get me! I'm going up! I'm going up! Get me! Grab me! No! Pull me down! Hold me! Hold
I can't
me.
Get the seatbelt off! I can't get the belt off!
Promise me.
I promise you.
You're the best thing I ever made, Tess. Don't ever forget it. It was always you. I love you.
Please.
Get in the car now.